Okay,
we'll have to sing it.
Okay, let's go.
Mr.
Oh, Tom, is it?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know
if she's in. What the Mr. would it be?
She told me to do what
it is. Is Ham really upset?
Is Ham my German?
I already did.
I'll do some YouTube for your old watch.
Her favourite.
Half Blood Prince. Let's go.
That's it, too fast.
No, that's definitely
Hallows.
Lucy.
What's
it? Options. I've got about five.
You can't change your mind now, Lucy.
Goblet of Fire is a classic.
Blast it up.
What is Lucy's most annoying habit?
Overthinking stuff.
Dream
message, definitely.
This is when he goes over into long.
Yeah, didn't tell him to say all this stuff.
Who is Lucy's celeb crush?
It's Tom Dart from the Fiddlies.
The candle from Beauty and the Beast.
That's my Disney crush.
Who is the most affectionate?
I hope he's reading questions.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. And your last panel question, so use the knickers wisely. Who wears the trousers?
Number five. Reluctantly.
Yay! Would he be a Guinness? Smooth but thick. Would he be a stout? Dark and strong. Or would he be a pale ale? Crafty and hoppy.
Can you just repeat?
I will definitely repeat those. So, a Guinness, strong but thick. No, smooth but thick, sorry. A stout, dark and strong. Or a pale ale, crafty and hoppy.
I think you mean pale ale. Crafty and hoppy. That's what I like in my bed.
Pale ale. That's
the one
that I feel like.
Higher, higher, and higher.
Thank you.
So far. Are you declared?
One, two, three, four, five, six!
We won! Yay! Everyone drinks to y'all!